What's up, AU? Hope you guys are having a good week.
Interested in working in medicine? The Career Development Center is having a healthcare career day. It's on November 18th from 10:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. in Reardon Lobby. Go check it out.
Twaloha AU wants you. Meetings are held bi-weekly, continuing on Monday, November 23rd at 7 p.m. in Hartung 102. Help spread hope in our hearts and on our campus.
Pre-Professional Health Society is having Drew Apple come speak tonight at 7 p.m. in Hartung 321. Drew is a physician's assistant at Central Indiana Orthopedics and at St. Vincent's. PAs are currently holding the spot for number one career in America.
Noche de Albanzas, I hope I said that right, is Thursday, November 12th at 7 p.m. in Miller Chapel. All are welcome. Come for a night of worship in Spanish. You don't even have to be in a Spanish class to come check it out.
Contemporary Music Center presents Hala Tour, November 15th at 8 p.m. in Reardon. Come to get one of 50 free t-shirts and a chance to win an Apple TV. Show Dunn, the many talents of Dunn Hall, is here. Come to Dunn Hall Lobby November 12th at 7 p.m. to see what the Dunn Boys have in store for you. All donations go to the kids they sponsor in Uganda.
Don't forget to visit Chartwell's on Twitter at food@au to take a survey. Tell them what you think. Break out those favorite soundtrack CDs and pick a song to sing for Encore. The songs can be from any movie or TV show. Auditions are in Fine Arts 269, November 17th through 19th from 6 to 10 p.m. Sign up outside the SGA office. We'll see you there.
Operation Christmas Child is happening. Get labels and brochures in the SGA office. That's where you're going to drop off your boxes as well. So make sure you get it done by November 16th. If you have questions, contact Colleen Grile.
Don't forget your student ID when you're picking up a package. Instead of signing your name, all you have to do is scan your ID.
Also, be a part of the Frolf PGA Tour Thursday, November 12th at 4 p.m. outside Fine Arts. It's $3 to play and $2 to rent a disc. There are prizes of $15, so make sure you sign up for a tee time.
Here are the weekly way to goes.
In today's news, cross country is a sport. I repeat, it is a sport and we do have a team. The Ravens ran at the Heartland Conference a couple weekends ago. For the men, freshman Jonah Odell placed 20th, earning all HCAC honorable mention, and sophomore Kaylin Bruner earned a spot on the all-sportsmanship team. For my girls, senior Margot Sinclair was named all-conference, placing 7th and earning a spot on the all-sportsmanship team, while freshman Sarah Rep placed 17th, earning all HCAC honorable mention, and she was named HCAC Freshman of the Year. Way to go.
Football players, way to go. Anderson Ravens played the Bluffton Beavers at the senior game 17-13. Your coach thinks you deserve this, and so do we.
Also, to all the men on campus that decided to put a ring on it within the past couple weeks, way to go.
If you haven't gotten that ring by spring yet, just wait. Your time will come.
Trying to think of what to say. I don't want to say the typical.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya. Peace. Wait, that's hi. I was going to say bonjour.
Bonjour.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye-bye.
Love you, bye.
Okay, love you, bye. Love you, bye, too. What if we did that?
I'm totally going to do it.
Okay, do it. Say it, bye.
Are you ready? Someone's daughter. We're our someone's son. How long can we look at each other? Down the barrel of a gun.
Micah, what does this no gifts thing mean?
Everybody keeps asking me, but I don't know what to say.
Dude, I'm getting that too. Everybody's wondering what no gifts means.
Well, no gifts is...
No gifts.
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 Yeah. Jumpin', 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 them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher, ooh. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard, ooh. I hit that Ginobili with my left hand, though, like, ooh. Lobster and Celine for